If you were in the patristic era, you would say one holy Catholic apostolic would be some of the marks of a true biblical church. And if you were in the Reformation, you would add faithful preaching of the scriptures, the right administration of sacraments, and the exercise of biblical church discipline.